Stationery fact. Reed pens are the oldest known type of pen. It was invented in ancient Egypt. Using reeds from the Nile River Delta, these pens had split nibs to regulate ink flow, a simple design that is still used today. They also made black ink using soot and gum arabic, which can then be mixed in with other vegetable gums to create different colors. And that was a fun